It was a lot of fun. Like, it was a great experience. Being able to go out there and, like, do the, like, this is the event that I absolutely love. Like, I love the 60 meters just because it's so short. And, like, I know a lot of the more powerful guys could get me in the 100, but I know in the 60, once I get the start, like, it's just, this is on from there. So, like, I just love this event. It was great that I got to compete for Canada in the 60 in Portland. It was just a great experience. Like, seeing everyone there, seeing the, like, the guys I've been watching on TV compete, like Asafa, Powell, and Mike Rodgers, like having them both in different heats, it was just great to run alongside them. So I was watching and seeing how they were doing in Sacramento this weekend. I was really impressed to see, like, especially like Alex, like running a PR in both the one and the two. Like, it was just great to see, because like him and I train alongside each other all the time. So like for him to be able to PR in both those events, it makes me feel okay. Well, I can go out there, open up with a PR as well. Focusing on outdoor, right now I'm just gonna focus on getting my strength up, because I know that's what I need to run the 400. And now that I have a 20 point under my belt from indoor, I know I'm gonna be able to go 20 point, which will be my outdoor PR when I run it. So I'm just gonna keep training. I know Coach Kevin talked to me about my schedule, and I'm not gonna be running as much as originally planned, just because my season is gonna be a lot longer. Like, I have trials back home and hopefully the Olympics. So I'm just going to key into each one of those races that I do have and try to get the best out of it.